Did you know that over 40% of cargo shipments imported into the United States come through the ports of Los Angeles and Long Beach? All of these goods at this warehouse in Carson, California are being inspected by Customs and Border Protection. And as you can see, there are a number of illegal goods. EPA is here today looking for imported vehicles and small engines, trying to figure out if they comply with our environmental laws. We do this important work because cars get smog checked and small engines and vehicles like this don't. The sheer volume of small engines imported into the U.S. produce an enormous amount of polluting emissions relative to their size. We estimated over 500,000 pounds of air pollution would have been generated by the engines seized by EPA in the last 18 months. We regularly inspect leaf blowers, chainsaws, ATVs, and lawnmowers, and many other types of small engines.
So in addition to the exhaust system, part of our inspection includes inspecting the carburetor. There's some of the worst air quality in the country here in California, so it's very important that we look at this carburetor to make sure that the air-fuel mixture is not adjustable.
Some of these engines will stay here in California, but the vast majority are sold across America. So it's important we find the non-compliant engines at the point of entry, because air pollution is a national health issue.
There are some people with asthma. It's extremely important. You need to go to other countries to really appreciate what EPA does.
We do these inspections every month. We look at usually around 10 to 15 shipments, and typically 3 to 5 of the shipments contain illegal vehicles.
All right, here's another shipment we're looking at. This is a scooter. We need to take off this exhaust system here. On 3, 1, 2, 3. All right, and voila.
Inside the bump here should be, if it's legal, a catalyst sprayed with precious metals like platinum, palladium, and rhodium. And sometimes companies don't put them in, sometimes they're straight pipes, which is illegal. This one actually looks like it has a catalyst in it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send this to our lab in Richmond, California.
We're supporting the enforcement division with a program to look at inspections of off-road vehicles that are being imported to the United States. We take the sample, we take out the catalytic converter, we check a number of aspects of that converter, its size, the precious metal content, we remove the wash coat from it and we analyze it using an X-ray fluorescent spectrophotometer. It's an X-ray gun. We compare the results of our analyses to a spec and determine whether or not they're in compliance with the specifications and the regulations.
When small engines don't pass the exhaust test at our lab, our inspectors share the findings with our attorneys and our team at headquarters to recommend that Customs and Border Protection seize the engines. Then we calculate an appropriate fine to resolve the violations with the importer. We're not finding any markings on this outboard engine, which tells us it's a non-compliant engine. Without a label or EPA certificate, we skip testing the exhaust system. Instead, we're advising Customs and Border Protection to seize these goods. Bad air quality is a big problem here in California and in many other areas across the U.S., so this is important work EPA is doing. For more information, please visit our website.